Good. I wanted to let you know we're hoping to be there by 9, but we're stopping at our second Home Depot. We're trying to get the materials before we get there. We stopped at one Home Depot and got some stuff, but they didn't have everything, so we're stopping at our second one in just a minute. Second Home Depot we've been to, and we're calling 3 more. Nobody answered the phone. Your call, my call is supposed to be important to you. I'm trying to find out if you have to bring tea toast. I just keep waiting and hold until it answers.
It's just whatever time we get there, that's what I'm worried about. I really want to try to be there by 10. Okay, we'll do that. And we have some stuff that we still have to head out and do more, but we're going to drop off what we have, and some of you are going to stick around and get started on that. And then a couple of us will go finish getting the rest of the material. Okay, we'll be there in a minute. Okay, bye.
See you. Good to see you guys again.
Hey, Chris.
Hey, man, what's going on?
What's up, Casey?
Adam.
Adam, Sean, nice
James,
to meet you.
I want you to know that we have done fences for probably 550 dogs. This is the worst one yet. You have like the hardest fence ever.
Well, that's good.
Ever.
You can only go up from there, right?
I wanna be a martyr in this war. I don't wanna hear the same excuses anymore. That everything's a threat, and it's only gonna get worse if we let it. I don't wanna blame the rich what they got, or point a finger at the poor for what they have not. To the politician and the priest, we're in the belly of the beast because we've fed it. Up into your house telling you to stay still, while the leaders will deny defeat, the innocent they testify and dying in the street.
Thank you. That's great.